Welcome to the Chaos Class performance of Wombat Divine. Wombat Divine was written by the author Mem Fox.
We have changed the story a little to make it into our Christmas play. Wombat Divine is a special story about never giving up. We hope you enjoy it.
It was the week before Christmas. Wombat loved Christmas. He loved the carols and the candles, the presents and the pudding. But most of all, he loved the nativity play.
For as long as he could remember, Wombat had wanted to be in the nativity. Now finally, at last, he was old enough to take part. So with his heart full of hope and his head full of dreams, he hurried along to the audition.
His friends were already there. Amy was bossing and fussing as usual.
Let's get started. Who would like to be in the angels?
I would.
Wombat had a go at being an angel, but he was too heavy.
The bilbies were chosen instead.
Never mind, Wombat, don't lose heart. Why not try for a different part?
What a good idea. Now who'd like to be Mary?
I would.
Wombat had a go at being Mary, but he was too big.
Oh dear, Wombat, I think you are too heavy for this little donkey.
Numbat was chosen instead.
There, Wombat, don't lose heart. Why not try for a different part?
Right. Now who would like to be one of the three
cats? I would.
Wombat tried to be a king, but he was too short.
The kangaroos were chosen instead.
Cheer up, Wombat, don't lose heart. Why not try for a different part?
Now moving along. Who would like to be Joseph?
I would.
Wombat tried to be Joseph, but he was too sleepy.
Platypus was chosen instead.
It's alright, old mate. Don't lose heart. Why not try for a different part?
Right. Now let's see who would like to be the innkeeper.
I would.
Wombat tried to be an innkeeper, but he was too clumsy.
The echidna was chosen instead.
You poor old fellow, don't lose heart. Why not try for a different part?
Now, that's very good. Who else do we need? Yes, who would like to be a shepherd?
I would.
Wombat tried to be a shepherd, but he was too short-sighted.
The dingoes were chosen instead.
It will be right, mate. We all had pretty sharp eyes. Don't lose heart. Why not try for a different part?
Then there were no parts left. Wombat hung his head and hoped that he wouldn't cry. Poor Wombat.
Then suddenly,
we know.
Of course you could, Wombat. Fancy me for getting such an important part. A nativity without baby Jesus is no nativity at all.
Wombat was dizzy with pride.
Christmas Eve arrived at last. Everyone was not nervous about performing except Wombat.
He even fell asleep just as a real baby would. Following the performance, everyone agreed it had been the best nativity ever.
You were the best!